Remove two screws. Peel off the aluminum foil. Remove the touchpad.